All right, the Transformers didn't kill her, but our chair almost did.
Oh, my goodness.
Laura Haddock is here.
Hi, Laura.
We're glad that she's here. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
I was telling you, Sam Claflin, your husband was here with Bill Nye, and they were so great. And we never talked about his movie ever, which they're fine. I've said this to you many times. It's basically my favorite movie out right now. I just thought it was so fantastic. And can I say this, what you said about him? I believe in love at first sight. It is to be true because it happened to me. It was an audition where I met Sam Claflin, and we both felt the thunderbolt as soon as we met.
Really?
Really?
And you both felt it, because that's unusual. Usually one feels it and the other one doesn't.
Yeah, and then the other one's a bit delayed.
Right. Yeah.
No, well, we did. We met in an audition, and needless to say, neither of us got the job. It was for the film My Week with Marilyn. And I called my agent and I said, I just met this guy and he was really lovely. And he said, that's my client. And I just said, don't tell him, please don't tell him. And of course he told him.
Right.
And then Sam said that he felt the same way. So, yeah.
So well, there we
ended up with a marriage and a baby, but no job.
But you know what? I like the way you beam when we talk about him. You just light up.
Aw.
No, don't worry. All right, so here, big promotional duties, because this is a giant movie.
Yes.
Have you literally been all over the world now doing the promotion?
Yes, everywhere.
All right, this we have that. Every fashion photo of you doing it.
You do.
Oh,
here we go.
Look.
So. Is that like part of the deal that, you know, we have to have different, Berlin requires a different dress than Tokyo than requires?
It's a big deal. The fashion tour is a big deal. Yeah. We've been excited about that basically. Since.
Oh my goodness. How do you, I mean, this
That's
is
gorgeous.
Exquisite.
Yeah. That was in that one that you just saw was in China. And I've never been as hot as I was.
Look at all these beautiful gowns.
See, this looks like what is so fun about when you're promoting a movie. It's hard work and it probably gets boring, but that part of it looks like
it's
a lot of
really fun.
Do you travel
really
with large trunks?
Yeah. I do have two large trunks with me. Yeah, yeah, I do. And you have emergency reserves in case anything goes wrong. You spill hot chocolate or something.
Right.
Something, and then you have to wear something else. So I do travel with lots of help and big trunks.
We talked about how big these movies are. Michael Bay makes very, very big movies. We're going to look at Mark Wahlberg and Anthony Hopkins in a second. But before we do, is it as big when you're doing it? You know, we see it on the screen, and there are these things, creatures are massive and all this stuff. Are you talking to a lot of tennis balls?
There are lots of tennis balls, lots of cardboard cutouts. But Michael Bay loves you to do, you know, as much of your own stunts as physically possible. So if you're up for it, he's up for you doing it. We work with an amazing stunt team, but yeah, as you can see, I did do a lot of my own stunts, which I actually ended up loving.
Yeah,
I really enjoyed it, and I hadn't really worked like that before, so it was a new skill for me to learn, and I loved it. I really got the bug.
Who is braver, you or Mark Wahlberg?
Equally as brave, but I did do everything that Mark did backwards and in heels. So.
Oh, there you go. Now you were the Guardian of the Galaxy. I believe you were the only person in the universe who's ever played two different Marvel characters. Is that right?
I hear this. I think this was potentially a Marvel mistake.
Oh, really?
Well, I don't know. I've heard that you're not allowed to do that, and that has happened to me. Although the first time I was in a Marvel film, I was literally on the screen for about half a second, just learning what it is to be on a film set.
Okay, well, you certainly have learned now. Do you feel you have the bug? Is this what you're more comfortable on a set than anywhere else, or?
I love being on set, yeah, I love being on set. And I've been working for a long time. I've been working professionally as an actress for a long time. I trained in theater and then I've been working in the UK, predominantly on television. So I've had a lovely long introduction to this world. But this is certainly the biggest opportunity that I've ever had.
Transformers. Now,
I was just going to say, when you like doing most of your stunts, but you probably had a stunt double for some of the things. When you look at this person, do you look and go, wait a minute, that's me?
She became one of my really great friends, actually. In fact, she was with me in Chicago at the premiere, and we walked the carpet together. And because it's such a collaboration working on a film like this, it's so stunt heavy. And she would come to my trailer every single morning. We would talk through the stunt that we were doing that day. She'd make sure I felt safe and it was all technically accurate. And so she was there by my side the whole way. They have an incredible stunt team on the Transformers films. So.
The best thing about the Brits is the way they say premiere. Transformers The Last Night is in theaters now. Laura, what a real pleasure to meet you.
Thank you, Laura.
Thank you so much. Laura.